The hardest thing that I remember was being a kid stuttering. No plan, no help, just flailing wildly for a really long time. But, and by no plan of my own, a sort of miracle happened to me. I had done a little bit of acting in school and at the YMCA, and when I realized that when I was on stage, my stutter disappeared. Be patient. Always listen. Offer encouragement. Give positive reinforcement. Always.